The pump system behind there is the same as the one we looked at over there. You can see they handle quite well and then, you know, they'll. In most cases, they travel through.
We had to shoot this, but it's got to hold a few more horses in the back.
You get a white horse and have to get high and hold on there longer. You got the white. You'll stand high.
A lot of times you'll look at him and he'll just fall.
This criteria, in what regards?
Of aging them?
Yeah.
Rich, I don't have a question for you. Not aging it.
What are you looking at?
Yeah, we're just looking at the combination of baby teeth and adult teeth. They have two sets of teeth, just like we do when they come in.
Our studs, that's what we separate there.
How many horses can you do in a day, Kurt?
We can average about 50 head a day.
How about when do you set up your big one?
Yeah.